In this video, I put together three different homelab dashboards, Homer, Heimdall, and Organizr. All of these Docker Compose files are in the description. Notice that I have Docker persistent volume on my home folder and their folder called Docker. Every dashboard uses its own ports and folder so you can test multiple these on the same host. Organizr and Heimdall have time zone set. Then we can start those dashboard containers with Docker Compose Updi command. Alright, now we got all dashboard running, let's check those. The first dashboard is Homer. Homer looks simple, but Homer got one big weakness. All modification needs to make through the config.yaml file. Luckily file is self-explanatory, so creating own dashboard view is pretty fast. And change will appear without restarting the container. Let's see how a button works from the dashboard. The conclusion about Homer is that is a little bit too complex to create a dashboard view because of required config.yaml file changes. Otherwise got a lot of configuration possibilities. Next competitor 2, Organizr. Organizr lets you control dashboard access with users. And got all configuration on web interface like API key, etc. Organizr lets you build your dashboard through web GUI without a text editor. Organizr can also ping to target host showing if the target is online. Also, you can control how the target page will open and who can access it. After you have saved the dashboard, you need to refresh the view and reload the page before dashboard changes show up. Rancher is offline, you can be noticed from little red dot. Conclusion about Organizr is that is easy to create a dashboard and can also ping target hosts for availability. Built-in access control is a useful feature from the security point of view. Strong recommendation for Organizr. Last competitor, Heimdall. Heimdall is the most straightforward dashboard. Adding items on the dashboard is easy. Heimdall also have the option to secure dashboard behind the user account. Conclusion about Heimdall is that it have a nicer interface than Organizr and it is super simple adding item on the list. Thanks for watching and see you soon.